we are making mocha nougatine cake. So for that we need white sponge 2 number, chocolate sponge 1 number, then after we need coffee sugar syrup, then after we need coffee cream, nougatine chop, it's called caramelized nuts also. Then after we need for the garnish grated white chocolate, grated dark chocolate and some garnishes. As a tools wise, we need cake turning table, pilot knife, comb, piping bag with some star nozzle. Nougatine cake here. So I will show you how to make nougatine cake. First you have to put 1 layer white sponge. Then after you have to apply cup. Then after I am applying the coffee cream. Then after I am putting little nougatine. So second layer I am putting chocolate sponge. Then after I am again I am putting coffee. So now I am applying the again coffee cream. I am putting nougatine again. So now final layer I am putting white sponge. So I am applying coffee soup. So now applying the coffee cream. I am giving final touch up by the comb. No need that much, so cake is ready now. So I am applying some topping in this. So I am applying facing with some nougatines. Applying some grated chocolate in this. So then after white grated chocolate. So now finally I am putting garnishing with coffee cream. So now the cake is almost ready. I am giving garnish some. Some edible flour, if you have, you can put. Otherwise, as your choice, you can do your garnishing. So finally our mocha nougatine cake is ready.